morning students. Today we are going to draw ship. We all know what we get from ship, wool. So let's start. Outline it. Thank you. after this, take wool of black color. If you are having wool of black color, that's fine. Otherwise, take any other color. And then cut it in small pieces. Cut it in small pieces. And paste this. On the body of ship. Okay, it's your homework to paste wool like this. You have to just color the legs and face of lamp ship. The rest body have to paste wool. Clear? Just cut wool in small pieces and paste it like this. It's your homework. Try it. Thank you.